I will explain these types. The first type is declarative sentences. Declarative sentences gives information about the things, either the place, either the person. These sentences always ends with full stop. They can be of two types. The first one, positive declarative sentences, and the second one, negative declarative sentences. Now, second type of sentence is interrogative sentences. In interrogative sentences, we use to ask a question. And at the end of such type of questions, we always use to put question mark. Now, the third one, exclamatory sentences. Exclamatory sentences shows sudden and strong feeling or emotions. And at the end of such type of sentences, we always put exclamation mark. What we always put? Exclamation mark. Now, fourth type of sentence, imperative sentence. In imperative sentences, we used to give commands, requests, etc. These are also ending with full stop. Now, all these types of sentences makes the language impressive and effective together. So we should use such type of sentences very carefully, and especially we should pay attention on the use of the signs that we are putting at the end of these sentences. Remember, declarative sentence always ends with full stop. Interrogative sentence ends with question mark. Exclamatory sentence ends with exclamation mark. Imperative sentence ends with full stop. I hope you all understand it very nicely.